General Prayut Chan-o-cha was voted Prime Minister of Thailand on June 5th in a joint session of 500 MPs elected in the March 24th poll and 250 senators appointed mostly by the military government. After an acrimonious 10-hour debate, the former army commander who took power in a 2014 coup received 500 votes, and the opposing candidate, Future Forward Party leader Thanathorn Chungrung Rungit, received 244. The win looks convincing, but relied heavily on the votes of senators who owe their jobs to the military regime. In the House, the politically inexperienced General Prayut will lead a fragile coalition that will likely struggle to pass legislation. Although Thailand has returned to a kind of hybrid democracy on paper, analysts foresee instability and no narrowing of the country's deep political divide.